New relationships and new challenges are good for the soul.
This is the beauty of old friends. You meet me wherever I need you.
Three of us are forever and a day. In a darkened land, there was a woman who was trying to do the right thing as best she could.
I have never wanted to hurt anyone. Somehow, I always do.
Trying to fix things, help people, make a difference.
Ryan asked me to marry him. I make a difference here. This is a side trip for you, but this is my home. I need you to commit to.
And then one day, she realized she was tired and needed to heal herself.
Forgiving Ronnie for his mistakes means forgiving myself, too. We're still finding our footing, but we are back in the groove in all the important ways.
Pour it out! Yeah.
Why is it so hard to move on with my life? I let go of my past, but it is hanging on to me.
I just want to be there for our children.
There are other things I want to do, other choices I want to explore.
Are you holding on to an old dream because you haven't found a new one yet?
What are you doing here?
All I ever wanted was to be your friend.
After all this time, what does she still think she can get from us?
I care so deeply for Eric. Ryan's been in my heart my whole life.
I get it. It's hard having two good men in your life.
And I should be past all this. When are we ever supposed to be past wanting friends to lean on?
That's how we all get through.
One walk, one brunch, one conversation at a time.